To embody Baron Vladimir Harkonnen's appearance as a rhino in human form, as director Denis Villeneuve envisioned him, actor Stellan Skarsgård had to undergo 8 hours of makeup application daily. Consequently, Skarsgård spent over 80 hours in total in the makeup chair, which takes up 30% of his overall filming schedule working on his appearance.